I wouldn't say that. I mean, as an offensive lineman or a player in general, I feel like you're always under the microscope. But the best thing you can do is just be yourself and work hard, take coaching, and just do your best. And if you do everything right, you train right, you practice right and all that, I mean, it'll pay off on Sunday. Just do the small things.